So, there's an awkward moment when you go looking for games. I'm like, oh, what can I play tonight? And you realize, shit, I just cleaned out some of my computer files and, like, all of my games need to be re-downloaded. And I have, like, 6? Oops. So, we're playing Hollow Knight! What's up, everyone? I'm Fearless Falcon, and welcome back to Hollow Knight. I hope you are all having a pleasant evening. Also, apologies for the late start. I had to make my own dinner tonight. Doggo had to go to the vet. You first. You know, killing enemies faster means that I won't be able to build up quite as much energy. But it also means that I get to kill them faster. Well, this sounds ominous. Alright then! High explosives from the ceiling! Exactly what I wanted! Where are we anyway? I get the feeling we're somewhere where we're not supposed to be, but I'm not sure why. Regardless. Can't go that way. Literally blocked by a door. And I still don't have a map for this area. Kinda sucks. I wish we had a map. There's the Smith. Right. mechanism with a keyhole. What if I did this? Never mind. It was worth a try. Also, I almost played Temtem today. Cause their big content update came out. Nuzlocke mode is finally available. I dread that. Like, I actually think that I'm not going to get involved with that. I mean, other than the prestige, all it is like a couple cosmetics. Still, it's nice to know the option is available. Oh, right, this was the deep pit that we're not supposed to go into. Some hidden. Ooh! Huh. Empty room. The Kingdom's Edge. Way out of our map now. Definitely can't go that way. That's the fizzy water. We don't like the fizzy water. This is a cozy hole. I've been venturing around the wilderness beside here and thought a moment's break was well called for. The landscape's all rather serene this side of the city, though the inhabitants are ferocious as ever. two exits to the City of Tears, one exit, two exits to Unknowns, and a really far off bench. Sad place this looks like. You know, I just realized there's like no color in this world. Very bleak and dark. Not that that's a bad thing, just that, like, you know, I just now realized, like, hey, wait a second. I can bounce better than they can bounce. I don't see what the problem is. Up we go. My eye itches. Why is my eye choose now to itch? Uh-oh, can't cross that yet. Unless the crystal heart can. Burst through! Never mind. I would give it a try. Didn't work. But I thought I would try. This is, I have no clue where I am, please help. But that's part of the fun of this. Like, I like exploring. Exploring is exactly what I like to do in a game, and I'm all for that. Ugh. Look, see, now we're on the other side of the acid lake tunnel thing. Now we're almost dead. Always good to be almost dead. It's not really. Try not to do that. I can see that breakable wall. I saw that light. I knew it had to be something. What? The fudge. Do I even want to know what that was? Answer, probably not. Whoops, wrong button. Okay, where are we? Dropping all of these dead bodies from high up. I feel like I should be more alarmed by that. I'm not. I just feel like I should be. Padded door in a place called the Tower of Love. I'm suddenly very uncomfortable. Like, very, very uncomfortable. Viscerally uncomfortable by that. How about just a big ol' no? How high up are we, anyway? Gotta be pretty high at this point. I mean, clearly, you know, it's bug world, so it's not like we're miles high, but it's like we are a significant distance above the ground. Well, ground level. And still just carrying ourselves. We are marching along. Where'd all the noise go? Got real real quiet all of a sudden. And we have been met with a big chasm. An arena? Ah, another warrior finds their way to our fair Colosseum, says little fool. Ours is the final destination for all seeking trials of intense and deadly combat. Place your mark upon the trial board of choice and the arena's gate will open. There's a small fee. This whole place feels very dark. Ah, a bench. The Colosseum of Fools. Well, one, you found it too then, this perfect place. I'll soon be entering the battle. Just taking a moment to rest. Though few could truly challenge me, I'm hoping this arena presents the sort of brutal challenge I'm after. Fight for Geo and a Charm Notch. Place a mark and begin the trial? Yes. Why not? We'll give it a whirl. Why is the guy on the throne dead? Down! Some shovel-like nonsense right there. I will come at you. You will come at me. Ow! I'm not about to get my butt kicked by rollers. Thank you. Especially now that I know their pattern of attack and I got hit anyway, but shut up. I've never played Shovel Knight, but I still know that tactic. Oh god! Spikes! And I'm dead. Well, that was more difficult than I expected. Let's try again. Maybe we'll get it better this time. Gotta do the whole thing perfect, huh? I can do that. They just get straight denied. This is how we rush. Sloppy, but we rush things here. Next. Hammer Bros.
Oh,
hate those stupid projectiles. But we can't give up now. One more try. Can you believe these idiots haven't thought of swinging up yet? What fools? He said, knowing full well that he was also a fool. Heal. Okay. I presumed that. Oh, you guys have the long range attacks. Come on. Throw your heckin' boomerang. Or don't. Uh-oh. Maybe I should come back when I have more skills. No shame in coming back later, right? Let's come back to that later. and heal. And then go, like, back down. Well, I thought I could hurt them. What if I use my up smash? What if I use my up smash? Did a little better. Ha! Got you before you could get got me. Now moving on. Where were we? Yes. Going... Falling corpses from the Colosseum of dumbass. I bet so. What's this big guy thinking? When? Yeah, mood. Let's see. So if I go down and over. So I just go over this way. Looks like I need some sort of super jump to get up there. Upwards dash, perhaps? Hey, can I parry your stuff? Hey, can I parry your stuff? Shoot me again. I want to see if I can parry stuff. I don't know if I can parry your stuff. I cannot parry your stuff. That's bad. Oh, that was a close call. Just duck for a second. Okay, come closer. That's what I get for being reckless. I'm probably out of my league anyway. Now I gotta go back down and get it again. Really? Okay. Here we need to go down. My own soul almost killed me. That's an accomplishment that I don't want. Well, I got him. Now I can safely investigate the crying noise. Can't go that way, but I can go this way. Dodge them. Drop down. Dang those hoppers. So, what else is there if not the Colosseum of Fools? The Colosseum of Genius? A lost temple, perhaps? Hidden amongst the snow! Do this all day. Like, you think you're clever, but you're not. some bounce. Meep. He actually managed to hit me once. Just once, though. Oh! Yeah, keep trying, buddy. Keep trying. You are only so large. Some forgotten place? Brother Mato, in your lonely home at the top of the world, do you still think of me as an enemy? In the future, you will listen. I will tell you why I chose to tread this path. Nailmaster Oro, how did you find me down here where the world ends? Yes, I know why you're here. You came to learn a nail art from the legendary Nailmaster Oro. It is the law of the Great Nail Sage that I must pass down my teachings to those who are worthy. But no law forbids me from exacting a payment for my time. If you truly wish to train under me, prove it with Geo. Master the dash slash.
Hell summit. Bam. Finner. Bam. Finner.
I got a new skill, I guess. I have a heavy slash now. Stronger, brothers. Well, it's nice to know that I have a heavy hit now. Let's see how heavy. Not heavy enough, it would seem. Gonna get over here and heal. Still fascinating. Take 6 hits to kill one of these guys, so what if I do... I didn't even know this guy was down there. I like how he's like, you're here to learn a technique from me. And I'm like, who the fudge are you? Like, I literally don't know who you are, dude. Weird, it says there's a secret entrance here. But I don't see one. Well, no matter. Man, who would have thought that so much could have come from just some random back zone? Well, at least I have ranged attack, well, ranged melee. Any doors I could hit now because of that, like leaving it wide open. Tire so easily now, and my old legs seem to ache more and more. Still, I'm lucky to grow old at all. So many others haven't. That's sad. It's a reality, but it's a sad reality.
Nada.
All right, what is what's his face have to sell?
Patamas, Gio.
Another mask shard.
Patamas, Gio. Papa Sute. Oh, come on, yeah. Ti volem, mas? Papa Sute. Ecco, mas.
Few trinkets in the storeroom, but I lost the key a while ago. He also seems to know about nail arts. Interesting.
Bapanada.
There, clear out the shop.
Bapanada. Bapanada.
Hey, you should be grateful that we have that you got all that money. Black Egg Temple. So there's there and there, and there's like something over here. I think I know where I need to go next. That's rare that I just instinctively just snap to knowing what's up. But on occasion, it happens. Okay, new plan. It's a warrior's grave down that way. I never crossed that zone. Oof. All right, no. We can go this way. This way, and then we go straight through, and then we go down. See, why am I bothering with this? We can just shortcut. Shortcut! Oof. Here we go this way. Still can't break that. Feels very satisfying to one-shot those guys after all they've put me through. Yeah, I still don't trust that guy. Okay, I got it. Okay, well now I know what to do. It's like, hey, how'd you get back here? Like, oh, hey, welcome back. Thank you. Wait, child, why have you come here? Have you come to tame this savage ruined land? Many come to purify this place, but all who dwell here are eventually consumed, says Elder Hu. Even the wild bugs lurking below us. They were once proud like you, but now they are only monsters. Beware dreams of glory. Turn back and do not return. Long attack to charge and heal. Come at me. Is that what I meant when I said come at me? Bruh! Stop teleporting around! You're a ghost! You're supposed to be old! Where's your wheelchair? Define the dark zone. If you're talking about that weird place under the capital city that is like pitch black, no. I've seen it, but then I had to turn back. My mind, it clears. Have we been sleeping, child? I remember those proud lords. Were they truly monsters? I remember their eyes now, bright and clear. Why then did I fear them so? If there was a madness in that village, it was I who brought it. They were right to cast me out. When I attacked, they were right to kill me? Ah. You remember the Elder. Here's my map. So, if we zoom in, there's the capital city, like, right over here. I don't know what's over here, but the capital city is here. There's this, like, Kingdom's Edge area, and then underneath the capital city is this really deep, dark pit that I can't really get into yet.
Thank you.
No, I haven't really gone left. I did meet this weird guy who taught me how to do this, though. Oh, whoa, hang on. I have gone to the Mantis Village, but I have not beaten the Mantis Lords in the pit. I challenged them, realized I was a little outmatched, and turned back. I plan to go back and fight them. How about we just explore? How about we just explore the world and see where life takes us? Before we go trying to navigate off of half-forgotten memories and guide me down the wrong way, or guide me down the right way when I'm missing something, how about we just take it slow, explore, see what's up? I was saying earlier, I almost made this a Temtem stream. Because they had their big update today, but then I realized that would be way too much pain for myself. Because the big update for Temtem is they added a Nuzlocke mode. And I don't hate myself quite enough for that. Even if one of the cosmetics that you get for winning it does look pretty cool. But I'm not about to start like a 40 hour if you die, you die playthrough. Yep. Oh, I can go this way now. Hey, I can actually make it over there now. Oh, I guess I was supposed to do that like really long, complicated parkour course. Whoops. Hey! This is one door that I think I might be able to... Nope. Well, we were literally here earlier in the stream, exploring, trying to find a way to open that door. Whoa! Didn't realize how low on health I was. Like, yeah, there's the bench. We started the stream here. It's fine if you lock me into a new area. To the resting grounds. Well, that requires getting the station, but if we head to the resting grounds, jump me, you jackass. Okay, new plan. Crossroads, please. Because since we found more memory juice, for lack of a better word, we can get another upgrade for the dream nail. Gotta get over there first. Hold up. Went the wrong way. That'll take me down to the city. Which is how I usually get there. But today I'm trying to go up here. Your talent is proving collect. I can words. Have you seen the great door just outside? My tribe closed it long ago and forbade its opening. As far as I can tell, I'm the only one still breathing. Means I needn't feel bad about breaking the taboo. I shall open the door. Well, yeah, when you're the only one left, you write the rules, right? Spirit's Glade. The bugs within this glade are under my watch. Treat them with respect and you may remain, but raise your nail and you'll contend with me. Buy my cookies! Beware your own mind, little one. Twisted minds breed dark deeds, and mine was more twisted than most. I thought it would be my end, but instead I found this glade, and with it a sort of peace. I used to help others. They were brought to me sick and dying. What difference did it make? Any victory against death will always be temporary. I hate having to admit that, but he's right. Don't fear, little creature. Though a violent rage once possessed me, the peaceful air... Yeah, thanks for the warning, but I'm not going to touch these guys. Again, no spoilers! You a warrior, little one. A true warrior is one who can stand strong in the midst of a storm. I was once obsessed with power through my time within this... Though my time within this glade has shed me of such desire. What folly it was to ever crave such a vicious thing. King's Idol. There are some people who would be like... I know that there are some people that would rather not be informed at all. We're always left with reminders of the errors we've made. Let your mistakes not burden you. But serve as guideposts on where not to travel. Do you like my nails, little wanderer? I carry only 3, far less than legends may suggest. Ah, his name in the bottom left is the 100-Nail Warrior. Still, each is sharper than the last, and I require only 1 to cut you down. Ouch. Oh, I like you. Are you enjoying your time in our glade? I'd offer advice. Though to have made it here means you've obviously quite adept at navigating our world and its perils. Don't fear my rotting form. Though my body sheds and changes, my core remains the same. All life's problems can be solved with crushing force. Such a simple mantra and one I've always lived by. If you weren't so scrawny, I'd suggest you follow my example. Don't judge me by my appearance. Though my stature is small, I bear a dark soul and a tendency to go berserk in battle. Hark, fellow adventurer. Are you heading out into the world? I'd join you, but it's been so long I fear I'd lose my head. Watch out! I've an acidic touch and I wouldn't want you getting burned. I'll see you soon, she said, but that was long ago. I wonder where she went. Ah, a wanderer. I've been many places and done a great many things, but I suspect you will outdo me by far. I came from far away to reach this place. Though my shell may seem foreign, beneath it I'm a bug the same as you. I think the time tree we were allowed to touch. Very calming place, honestly. Now, I collected all the essence. What does that do? Other than, like, grow the tree up. Spoiler alert, it does nothing! Into a place of rest like that, a graveyard, and a ghost shows up at the door and he's like, look, I'm gonna let you walk in here, but if you mess with anything, I'm going to kill you. You don't mess with anything. Favorite biome so far? I'm gonna say I like the green path. Ah, save point. Perfect. Because I am done for the night. Ugh. Because I'm tired. And I need to go check on the dog. So, see you around.